Looking to get beamed inside.
Yeah, that's an American dollar.
Wait with them. I get rushed. Don't look that one in the eye.
Asbus, did you?
I told you not to look that one in the eye.
I couldn't help it. I was curious.
Asbus!
I think they want us to get down on the ground. What the hell are you doing?
Well, let me give you a little advice I picked up in Somalia. When a shaky 10-year-old points a gun in your face, you do whatever the fuck he wants. Now get down here.
Mettez vos poches.
We just want our bling.
Donne ta montre.
You feeling homesick yet?
Fuck no. It's fake.
Well, this isn't. Carolyn's father gave it to her.
Man, I swear that girl's gonna get you killed.
Looks better on me.
Definitely.
Thank you.
For you, $50. Hey, what the fuck are you doing?
That's good shit. That's a Colombian mixed with a little flour, right? Hey, give me a kilo.
A kilo? You think this is Bogota?
What the fuck am I gonna do with $5,000?
Maybe you can sniff it off your homeboy's ass.
Now maybe you can get off your jive ass and hook me up with a player who can hook us up.
$5,000 is considered personal consumption. That they can get away with. Anything more than a kilo is 15 years in prison.
But wouldn't it be a shame for these motherfuckers to get caught with 5 kilos of their own shit? Got caught with 5 kilos of their own shit. Thank you.
Give me the phone. Give me the ring.
Yeah, yeah.
The phone.
That's it. That's it.
Give me back my fucking ring.
Tell us where the Pakistanis are. I'll have them take you for another round.
Give it to me. Take that fucking ring off your finger.